Christians exhibit a wide range of attitudes toward the Christian faith when it comes to their certainty about the Christian faith. Some Christians have deep 100% certainty, or so they say, about the truth of the Christian faith. Other Christians really struggle. They wrestle with doubt that plagues them, and yet they cling tenaciously to Christian faith. And then there's every position in between those two. And I think that it's important to understand that certainty is just a psychological property or state. It's just the property of being firmly convinced of something. And as such, certainty is really unrelated to truth. You can be absolutely certain about something that turns out to be false. When my son was 17 years old, he had this problem a lot. "Trust me, Dad," he'd say, and then it would turn out to be wrong. So certainty isn't any guarantee of truth. And similarly, doubt and uncertainty is no indication of error. There can be certain truths, like, say, a complex mathematical equation, which is necessarily true, and yet we're not certain we've done the calculation right. We're not free of any doubt that this might be the case. And so I think that we should recognize that at different times and stations in life, with different people, different personalities, people may be all over the map with regard to their certainty of their faith. That's not the most important thing. The most important thing is faithfulness, that is to say, perseverance in the faith, regardless of your degree of certainty. I do think that through the inner witness of the Holy Spirit, we do have a kind of fundamental bedrock assurance that our faith is true. And so even for the person struggling with doubts, wrestling with inner turmoil, at the bottom, if he's filled with the Holy Spirit, walking in fellowship with the Lord, there will be that bedrock assurance that comes from the testimony of the Holy Spirit with his Spirit that he is a child of God and that therefore his faith is true. And that will help him to persevere through these times of testing.